As a third-party spectator to their developing love, it was extremely clear that the two of them represent a perfect pairing, because each of them complements the other one so well. They balance one another, and while each of them is a tremendous individual on their own, together as a team, they're even better. And being better together as a team, as a unit, as partners in crime, is what has been years in the making and ultimately leads us here today, witnessing their commitment to one another in front of those they love the most. Rachel and Dave have asked I keep this short, classy, and family friendly. So I'm going to have to redline some of the stories I was going to tell you. Dave, do you take Rachel to be your wedded wife? Do you promise to love, honor, cherish, and protect her, forsaking all others and holding only unto her for all of the days of your life?
I do.
Rachel, do you take Dave to be your wedded husband? Do you promise to love, honor, cherish, and protect him, forsaking all others and holding only unto him for all of the days of your life?
I do.
Dave, repeat after me. I take this ring as a sign of my love.
I take this ring as a sign of my love.
I have chosen you above all others.
I've chosen you above all others.
Rachel, repeat after me. I take this ring as a sign of my love.
Take this ring as a sign of my love.
That I have chosen you above all others.
That I have chosen you above all others.
With absolutely no power vested in me, I now declare you husband and wife. You may now seal your love with a kiss.
Not if I find somebody else and I don't need you? Damn. What if I was made for you?